Hello everybody and welcome back to our Army Black Knights Dynasty. We are 7-1 and the number one ranked team in the nation, and we're going up against the 0-9 Syracuse Orangemen. And so been trying to get our Madden series going, and right now I'm having issues with my editing software. It didn't like the gameplay that I was trying to put out. So I'm hoping maybe I can get things together either next week or in a couple weeks, and we can start playing our Cleveland Browns franchise. Okay, first down and 10, we're starting this drive from our own 19. And there's the option, the pitch to Crenshaw. Crenshaw bounces off of a tackle, and he's gonna go 81 yards for the longest running touchdown in NCAA history. As Crenshaw beat a Kansas State record of 75 yards, I think it said. And with the extra point, we'll go up 7-0. Okay, we started from about our own 43 for this drive. And there's the pitch. Crenshaw could get tackled about the 49. Yep. 49 yard line. That's a second down and 3. We have it on the 49. And we try to pitch it, as we just spend probably too much with the option. Third down and 3 from our own 49 yard line. First third play action. And going, and that is picked as Costa picks it off and gets Syracuse up to about the 42 yard line. Okay, we're back to the second half, and we're starting off the drive from Syracuse's 45. And there's the pitch as Crenshaw stiff armed. Man, it could get 4 yards. Second down and 6. And Crenshaw gonna get us the first. And Crenshaw's over 100 yards rushing in the first half here. And Crenshaw's gonna get about a yard or two. Okay. Second down and 8. And okay, there we go. Oh no. Crenshaw got hurt on the play. Okay, first down and 10. And we're about the 12. And Reese makes the catch, and he's in there for the touchdown. So with the extra point, we'll go up 14-0 on Syracuse. Okay, we're down in 10 and we're starting inside the 20 already. And we're starting from Syracuse in 19. And wow, that option did not work at all as we lost 7 yards on the play. Wow, that we tried to get the ball over there, and okay. No, we can't do that from here. I think it's too close. Well, we could try that wheel. And that is batted away. So I guess we'll try the field goal. I mean, I don't know how we'll do on this. But let's see. And the kick is up, and the kick is good! As we made that, I believe. And that was almost caught off of the deflection, and we will now take the field goal attempt. We have 4 seconds left until halftime. We'll see if York can make this one too. And the kick is up and pushed too far left. No good, as the accuracy was not good enough there. And we're at halftime. We are up 17-0. We are dominating Syracuse, and we do have the one pick that we threw on the wheel route. Besides that, nothing bad at all. So we'll see everybody back here with the second. Ah, we're back with the second half. Well, we got a couple yards on the option to crush off. So, second down and 9. And crush off's going to get another yard, I think. Yeah. Third down and 8. And we're on our own 23. Oh no. Well, we're going long to McLean because Reese ended up running out of bounds or getting shoved out, so I couldn't throw it to Reese, but we get it to our tight end McLean on a long pass. First down and 10 from their 31, and Cook makes the catch and then he fumbles, and Robinson picks it up for Syracuse. First down and 10, and we're starting from our own 45-yard line, and it gets the pitch to Crenshaw, and we get 6 yards on the option. Second down and 4. Lester. Lester threw a block as well. And we got the first down on back to back option plays. First down and 10. Well, about Syracuse is 44, I think that was. Or 39. Okay, it was the 39. Second down and 7 from Syracuse is 36. And Crenshaw this time to get hit in. Well, we got back to the line of scrimmage. Third down and 7. So we're going to try the wheel route. And we get the ball to Reese. And Reese is going to outrun the defense and then for the touchdown. His second touchdown of the game. And with the extra point, we go up 24-0. We are back with the fourth quarter. And I don't think the option's working anymore. As we lose a yard. But we'll try the option again. Because why not? We've added a lot of good, and this is gonna be a really good run by Crenshaw. And Crenshaw got over 150 yards. So let's just keep going. Third option playing straight. And there's the pitch. And we only get like a yard or two. Okay. We got actually 5 yards. Second down and 5. Okay. Wow, okay. Just a run, a straight run. And that's it. Quite far. And a Syracuse player will be back. He got the wind knocked out of him. And all alone is Reese. And that's his third touchdown of the game. And with the extra point, we go up 31-0. And Dillard's going to get close to a first. I was trying to do the option, but I couldn't remember how to audible. So we weren't doing the option on the short side of the field. And Crenshaw takes it. And he's going to get another, like, 30-yard run or close to. Crenshaw's close to 200 yards rushing. And that was a bad pitch. That was really bad. I should have just kept the ball with Lester. Second down and 11. And Crenshaw's going to get close to a first down. And he's got 188 yards rushing in this game. So he needs, he pretty much needs a touchdown here to get 200 yards rushing. So let's see if we can do it. First down is done. And Crenshaw got 200 yards. it. So we're gonna clear all that. We're gonna run duck it. Yeah. First down goal, duck it in the end zone, touchdown, and with the extra point, we'll go up 38-0. So we shut out Syracuse. We're going to stats and scores because I think I accidentally knocked Crenshaw out of having a 200 yards. Yeah. I decided to run with him some more in the last like 20 seconds when we had the ball instead of just taking a knee with Lester, and he comes up 2 yards shy from finishing the game 200 with 200 yards. We dominated this one. Only allowing Syracuse one first down, 11 yards total offense, and negative 30 yards rushing because of all the sacks that we had on them. We sacked them 8 times. So it was a dominating 38-0. We did turn over the ball a couple times, but besides that, our defense could not be stopped. And that's it. We win the game 38-0. Everybody have a good day. Bye.